Welcome back. Do you remember these on GTA 5? Keep watching. And you see these on Fortnite. But keep watching. The Great Mount Chiliad of GTA 5. And then you come across this. It's so similar to the Great Mount Chiliad. But watch this. This is something that caught my eye. This is the all-seeing eye, the Illuminati eye of GTA 5. You see those five lines on top and two lines at the bottom. But now, keep watching. The Eye of the Illuminati. Look carefully. Five lines are top, two X's are bottom. Compare this to the one you see on the Mount Chiliad. Not a lot of difference. Five lines on top, two lines at the bottom. Exactly the same. Is the all-seeing eye, the Illuminati eye. Now, what has the Illuminati got to do with this game? I don't know. What has the meteor got to do with this game? I don't know. Look around yourself. You can see like maps, texture already made. A new map is possibly out there. But it's all about the time to launch and the meteor to strike on the current map. Not just on Tilted Towers, but it could strike on the entire map, and it could strike any time.